never done, Alan, till it's done, is it? And obviously the last game was disappointing for them. Just 1 point for promotion. Nerves getting to them?
Well, that seemed to be the case in the last match. They're so close, they can almost touch it, but it's just seen it through now. They've got to keep those nerves under control.
Well, this is a match-up between two international teams today. The disadvantage, Alan, is that they don't play together very often. The positive, of course, is they are the country's very best players.
They are indeed. And we have got some quality players to enjoy out there today, but as you say, not all of them have played together too often, so there might be a slight lack of understanding at times.
Throw in to come. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Now it's Santa Cruz. Samuel. Bright idea, but he couldn't manufacture the pass that would have got his teammate away and in on goal. And the offside stops the play. Flag went up, referee blew. Ambrose. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. They came on strong in that period of attacking play, but in the end, it was disappointing. It's Takahashi. Oh, he wishes he'd made it harder for the goalkeeper, I think. Here's Sanmia. To Kwok. Albert. Cleared away, well away from goal. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Kwok. Samuel. Ahmed. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Looking for teammates in the middle. Ahmed. Seto. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Probing the pass. Just stole it away in the end, the goalkeeper.
Now it's Santa Cruz.
They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. That's very good defending. And the player had nowhere to go. Seto. Throw-in coming up. Ahmed. Here's Sanmia. That'll be a throw. Ahmed. Samuel. Now Tevez. Shots on here. Maybe thinking a bit of the cameras, one for the photo album with that save.
Yeah, and I think his positioning made it easier than it might have been.
In goes the corner. Cleared away by the defender. Could get his cross in now. And here's the shot. The attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Room now out on the wing. Delivered into the box. It's not really away, poor clearance. Curry, Berg. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Kwok. Now Seto. To Kwok.
Now it's Santa Cruz.
Seto. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Takahashi. Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
Look at the skill there.
Well, that is the type of skill that can win football matches.
Curry. Now it's Santa Cruz.
Zhao. Takahashi. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Careless there. Kwok. Curry.
Could be dangerous.
Striding forward, purposefully. Got the ball now under control and a chance to move themselves forward, get up the pitch. Ahmed. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play.
On to Santa Cruz.
Zhao.
Now it's Santa Cruz.
To Kwok. Here's Zhao. Koda. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Albert. It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I...
An incisive pass.
Now, can he take them on? Gets his cross in. And they get it away. Possession given away once more. Maybe he'll cross it here. Samuel! And the header just over.
Always seemed to be on the stretch for that. Couldn't quite get above it.
So here we go with the second half. I love that. The skill. Good defensive clearance there.
Now Tevez.
Well played, the goalkeeper. Good judgment, good hands. Goes out wide again. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up.
Now it's Santa Cruz.
He's awarded the free kick. Just going to be a talking to. He's not reaching for a card.
He's quite lucky there. Fortunate, to say the least. Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation.
He works so hard on his heading. He needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
They've spread it out wide here. Chance for the cross. Cleared away, well away from goal.
And it will be their throw.
To Kwok. They can spread the play now. A space to go forward into with the ball.
He's given it away.
Berg got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Made a quick interception.
Seto.
Crafting the through pass.
No advantage here, the referee stopped it for offside.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
On to Santa Cruz. Seto.
He's got some room out here in the wide position. Oh, that's good defending.
Ambrose. It'll be a throw. Now it's Santa Cruz.
Excellent interception.
Now Samuel.
Ahmed.
He's given possession away here. Curry. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Good vision to be able to switch the play there. Lovely ball. Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it. Shots on here. That's good attacking play. They've got a corner from it. Maybe a chance for a goal. In goes the corner.
Chance to put it in the box from here.
I think the opposition looked as though they believed they'd get through them, but they haven't. And now they can get on the ball and play. In goes the corner. Cleared away by the defender. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Delivery to the far post. And the ball's in. It's a goal.
This is surely the right way to go about this challenge of getting promotion today. And what an early promotion it will be, is to try and win the game and not sit on the draw to get the one point that would guarantee promotion.
Yeah, I think that would have been the message from the manager and the dressing room beforehand, to try and win the game, not just to get that draw that they need.
So the first goal is 1-0. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
He's got the ball back. Well, the defender.
Well, this could bring them level. And they managed to score here.
Bit of pressure on them now, Alan, isn't it? Because now it is level, and when we were thinking that they were going to just walk away with the game and get the victory, which would guarantee promotion, 1 point does still do the job, remember, but now that 1 point's looking a bit vulnerable.
Certainly is, the way the pattern is shaping up. They're on the back foot, so they need to try and get themselves into the opposition's half and get themselves a goal, because the way things are, they could lose this match.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Chance to get the ball in the box.
Well, it is a chance to relieve some of the pressure here by simply having the ball. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. San Mia.
Ahmed.
What do they want from these last few minutes, Alan? Just get the ball away from their own goal, or are they going to try and wrap it up completely by trying to win the game?
Well, the manager's calling players back. He's only got one up front now. He's trying to hold it, and I don't blame him.
Tevez, and they get it away. It comes out off the goalkeeper.
And on the clock, 8 more minutes. Trying to widen the approach play here, but it's out for a throw-in.
New.
Now Samuel.
Well, here we are. Look at the clock. 5 minutes left. It's still game on. They're still level.
Crowd groaning, really. Those who are backing him to maybe get one of the goals of his life. I don't think he'll ever score from that distance.
Well, I think his manager might just have a little word with him at the end of this match.
Saw that coming and intercepted.
With a challenge.
Ahmed.
Here's San Mia.
Not much longer to go, but still time for a decisive goal. Which team's going to get it, though?
Well, this is a wonderful chance. They might actually win the game in this break.
Good clearance.
hearing there will be three added minutes here.
Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch.
That's a foul, free kick. Goalkeeper, it's his ball. Referee blows, and it's all scored.